Hi everyone, Miss Becca here, your Children's Services Librarian, with some really happy news to share. Earlier this year, we launched our 1,000 Books Before Kindergarten program, inviting you all to share 1,000 books with your little one before they start school. We have this wonderful poster here, which is available at any library location, and every time you read a book with your young one, they're able to color in a bumblebee, until you color in all 1,000 bees and you come to collect your certificate. The problem is, if you were unable to collect a poster before the library closed, that's become a little bit tricky. So here's my happy news. We have a printable version online on our website right now. Just hop onto the kids page, see the tile there for 1,000 Books Before Kindergarten, and the links are there for you to print in color or black and white. The document itself is 10 pages, so you can decide whether or not you want to hang one piece of paper at a time or all 10 like we've done here if you can see those in the background. It can be intimidating for some of the younger ones, so one at a time works as well. The other thing I wanted to say is that we all need help motivating our kids to keep their reading up, their education up in these times of change. So you can absolutely feel free to adapt these printables and use them for anyone in your house. My oldest one will be using these to fill in a bee every time he reads a chapter. And my younger one's already in kindergarten, so he's coloring in a bee every time he reads to us. Because he still likes to be read to, this is a motivation tool for us to use. We don't need to claim the certificates, but in the meantime, it will still help us. So feel free to adapt. And for those of you who want to start the 1,000 Books Before Kindergarten program, I'm so happy that you'll be able to do so. We have lots of eBooks on our website, so if you need help accessing those, just go to the virtual chat. We'll help you out. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay home, and stay reading.